got taken out by a wine bottle then. And I think it was a cheapo brand. All aboard. Filming with the other hand today. Bloody windy again. All I do is talk about the wind. mm slicks to 42mm gravel tyres. Now I'm on the 28mm slicks and feels pretty good. Nice and comfy, attack of the dogs, and they've got far too much pressure in them. You don't have to run as much on you on bigger volume tyres, but there you go. I'm going to turn now. Should be the full back wind, and later on I can get the 40 mile an hour block headwind. 16 seconds up on a PR, but then I've got 1.8 to go, and I could think, be nice to think, I think most of that is going to be into a headwind. I'll bring you back, as they say. Could do some horsepower. Nah, wind put pay to that one. Give that a go another day. Thought I could get through here. Looks like you can get across the road on the map, but talking to a bloke down there, he said as farmers land and as much as it's a footpath, you'll probably get shot. So I gave it a miss. So let's circle back, go around again. Loving 28mm tyres. Just a little shorty. Thanks for watching. If you got this far, subscribe. See you on the next one.